Planet Rock.
Planet Rockstock 2016, well and truly in full swing, with Phil Campbell on stage right now, Stone Broken out in the proceedings earlier, and stuck away in the middle, these guys, Michael and Zach from 1,000 Horses. Good to see you.
Good to see you. Oh, yeah.
What an amazing show tonight. Now, I know when you were on stage, you were a little bit nervous, wondering how the audience were going to react, but what an amazing reaction.
Yeah, the reaction was great. I mean, you never know going into a new place and a new gig, and, you know, you're walking around, you see Iron Maiden shirts, and you see, you know, Motorhead shirts, and we're like, oh, shit. But it went great, man. It was a great time and great crowd, and we loved it.
Well, I first saw you a few months ago. You'd done the Country Music Festival at the O2, yep. And then you did a small, low-key gig at the Barfly in Camden in London. And I came back from that gig absolutely blown away by the set. I mean, the sound was great, the extra musicians on stage. And straight away, I said, these guys, we've got to get them for Planet Rockstock, because it was so on the money, and you killed it that night.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, it's so cool to come over here and, you know, see how everybody in the UK reacts to it. People react differently to music, it seems like. Everyone's really, I don't know, seems really passionate about it, so it's cool to see.
The UK has an affinity with Southern Rock. I don't know what it is. I mean, I know all the Southern guys that we deal with, whether it's Blackstone Cherry, Blackberry Smoke, Lynyrd Skynyrd, all down-to-earth, humble guys. And I know it's in your upbringing, and it's also in your blood in terms of the music, because you kind of honed on that from a very early age.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's kind of like, we just do what we do, and you know, I guess it comes out that way.
So. Yeah, I guess we're all polite. You know, I mean, we're all just laid back guys, you know,
just
like
nice
playing some rock and roll and playing some country music, you know, I mean, it's kind of our thing to kind of do. So it's just, we're just excited to be here and to be able to do what we love for a living.
The debut album, Southern Alice, surfaced last year. And again, amazing reaction when we playlisted three of the tracks. So a lot of the audience here already knew the stuff and went out and bought the album. So it's great that, you know, you're picking up new fans along the way.
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, it was great. And thank you guys for your support on that album. It's been a game changer for us and you know, a life changer. So it's awesome, you know, to be over here from the U.S. and be in the U.K. and playing shows and people knowing your music and coming to shows and be a part of Planet Rock is, I mean, pretty crazy for us right now. You know, so
we used to talk about in the van days when we were, you know, traveling
country
in the van.
Up, like, you know,
gotta go to freaking England, man.
Yeah.
So.
Well, now you're here. Let's hope it's not too long before we see you back here. Now, during
the
set, you played a Black Crow song, which was obviously a cover when they did it. And I think I'm right in saying that you're related, second cousins to Rich and Chris.
I am. Yeah, they're family. So I kind of, they're one of my biggest influences coming up. When I got into music and a guitar, like they were kind of, I dove into their whole thing and, you know, their family. So it was, it's been a real amazing kind of thing to have, is like to look up to and to learn from.
I mentioned in the introduction tonight when I introduced you on stage about album number two. I believe you started work on it, but it's pretty early stages yet, isn't it?
It is, yeah. We cut two songs last week before we came here, and then we'll go back home for the holidays, kind of start working on it again, and trying to finish it out, and we'll have a new song out next year, and then the record will come out later on next year.
And hopefully, as we say, not too long before we see you back in the UK.
We'll be back. Don't you worry. We're coming back.
Y'all keep coming. We'll keep coming back.
Absolutely. Awesome. Well, listen, guys, congratulations on a cracking set tonight. It's great to see you back in the UK.
Thank you.
We'll see you here again real soon.
Thank you.
All right.